WeatherWatch 12 brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. The door is open to great deals on your favorite Chevys during the open house event. It's your turn to get behind the wheel of an Equinox, Cruze, or Malibu for a lot less. Hurry in. The open house event closes soon. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
After highs in the 50s on Friday, a different story as we head into this weekend. Much cooler air continues to sweep in. If you're heading up north, last weekend, by the way, to check out the ice caves of the Apostle Islands, it will be closing on Sunday night. Around here, we get to 35 on Saturday, 28 degrees on Sunday. So some pretty chilly stuff for this time of year. Our average high is 42 degrees. So both days will be chilly, but mainly dry. Now, we are going to get a little bit of light snow Saturday evening into early Saturday night. Maybe you're heading to the parade on Saturday. Dress warmly. Temperatures are going to be chilly, around 32 degrees or so right at noontime in downtown Milwaukee. If you want to stay indoors and think about things that eventually we're going to be able to do again, head to the golf show. That's all the way through this weekend, goes through Sunday. So here's the recap of the next 3 days. 35 degrees on Saturday, a little light snow on Saturday night. 28, that's a high temperature on Sunday. And then 33 degrees on Monday, which is St. Patrick's Day. Take into Futurecast, and during the day on Saturday, we're mainly just dealing with the cloud cover around here. There's that light snow that develops. I think most of it stays just to the south of us in northern Illinois, where they could pick up a couple inches of snow. I don't expect us to get much, if any, accumulation around here. So we're talking maybe a tenth of an inch in Milwaukee or southern counties could pick up to an inch of snow. During the day on Saturday, mostly cloudy skies, cool temperatures, 35 degrees, northeasterly winds tomorrow about 5 to 15, 28 Sunday, 33 degrees on Monday. Back up to 46 on Tuesday, then a chance of rain or snow Tuesday night into Wednesday. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.